Torquemada.
I love those new Pokemon.
Salvation is a free gift.
Go, Torquemada!
Go, solve them all up. I assume that is for the people who know 1918 history of Spain or whatever. Like, oh, they did the research.
I know that! I know that!
I do not, though, so.
I wish they would have done a little less research on Torquemada and a little more making these dialogues interesting.
He believes the vicar of St. Mary's Church, Joseph Larrabee, is preaching a false faith. So I have a feeling we're probably going to like that guy more.
What do you mean when you say that I am more lost than you thought?
All scientists are entangled
I already
in
did
the world
this.
Of causes and consequences.
Okay,
and
Tomas de Torquemada.
Yeah.
Quite a judgmental
was it Castile? Oh, first Grand Inquisitor in Spain's the Spanish Inquisition.
Okay.
So I can see why.
This seems like something that would get him
hot and bothered.
I was going to say rock hard, but he's a priest, so.
Also, I just now realized I made a fire pun, so that's funny. Hot.
Well, I suppose I can spare a few minutes listening to your so-called truth.
As a doctor, you must be aware of a decimating epidemic.
This is what he looked like.
Let me tell you that this so-called Spanish flu.
Yeah, that looks like a guy that would start an Inquisition.
Mel Brooks portrayed Torquemada in the musical number The Inquisition in the 1981 comedy film History of the World Part 1. He was the main villain in the Assassin's Creed movie.
Whoop! Oh, it's just level 10.
Beat him.
Whoop! He has a friend!
Stay at home.
Can't just grab a handful of nuts.
Yeah. Nuts.
Is this a testicles joke or a throwback to something that's happened?
I just wanted to laugh at the word nuts.
Alright, that's fair.
I love how specific this is. Find Richard in the area.
Richard! Is that him?
Is that you, Richard? Woo! He's got the vampire side shuffle.
I'm Dr. Reid.
I
would like to ask you a few questions.
He's standing out back of a church in the rain with a semi-unbuttoned black shirt. If that's not a vampire, I don't know who is.
I don't care. I don't have many friends, Doctor.
Oh, they're like smarties.
And my family despises me.
So no one would miss you, is what I'm hearing.
Well, you for a start, my dear Doctor.
I only see a dreadful disease.
My mother
Jonathan's a dramatic bitch.
Your word, but how could I call myself a poet if I veiled my feelings?
You got me there, poet man.
You know, this game has reminded me that I think I have some Hot Topic cash I need to spend.
Say, but how to explain it? Stirring and challenging.
My dick is stirring and challenging.
Reality can be so dull, don't you think?
Looks at the camera like it's The Office.
Perhaps you're just afraid to find out the truth about your muse. One day, perhaps.
Are you, like, making hot dogs in there? But maybe? He's just being a bitch. He just keeps talking about poems and shit and, like...
Vivid, of course, yes.
It's hard because...
Oh, yes.
Doing this is the only way to get hints.
What I mean, don't you? That's
but also, there's so much, and sometimes.
And you can't skip through dialogue, right?
No.
Don't be shy, handsome. What can Christina do for you?
Oh, I don't like the look of that.
Though I usually get paid when I open my mouth.
I would not.
He will expose the Christ
of
the White Chapel to
no thanks.
Your type come here to get a good fuck in a cheap room or a dark alley before going back to their fancy houses in the West End.
I live in a hospital closet.
Why this skepticism?
I sleep
How
in a car.
You speak about
you sleep in a car?
I sleep in a big bed with my wife.
Poverty or anything else you have never suffered from.
Tell me about
Are you joking with me?
Oh, they're breadsticks! Oh, shit, yeah, I want those.
Oh, she's a French vampire or something.
What'd she say?
She's an immigrant. She has not had a lot of job options.
But she's a vampire?
No, I just... follow-up joke to our joke that all foreigners are vampires.
Oh, okay. All right. Yeah, I get it. That joke
in other words,
made.
Are you going to kink shame her? Or slut shame her?
Do your thing, girl. I thought he was going to say body, and I was going to be so excited.
I don't judge you.
You know, this money is not only for me. I have good reasons
to. I was kind of hoping for the other one, just so you could do the future on the lineup. You know what I always say? Live fast, die young, leave a beautiful corpse. You should say something else.
I was thinking that, and she's like, I do this for reasons besides myself. It's like, oh, it's a hooker with a heart of gold and a face of aluminum. Alright, we're done here.
What's her medical checkup? I'm curious. Just tired. Got no diseases. Good for you, girl.
We can't treat herpes.
That's true. I guess that was not one of our cures.
Yeah.
Gotta load that other part of the street, huh?
It gives me time to eat breadstick.
It's true. It's very convenient that way.
This is clearly why they planned this. Just go and grab some gamer grub and then press A and wait till
Mr.
this guy comes
Tresk,
to the door.
Just 1 minute, please. You again.
I'm curious what all the dirt you're going to use on him is. Oh, you need mesmerized level 2 to just get him.
Sir,
so
wait.
You have to talk to him.
Stop this nonsense. I know Nurse Crane is here. You too believe in providing medical care without charge.
I don't know that my
you
boss sanctioned that message.
To make the world a better place. I have to admit your words have conviction. All right. I'll
why
let
would you
see
waste
medical?
Well, it's
don't
not like you're running out of
me
medical lives, but like the same. He's like this auto succeeds, so I'm just used to I guess Hogwarts of Mystery where you need to skill check, and the other one's less good.
Maybe if I would have talked to less people, I wouldn't have been able
to
do that.
You did pretty much talk to everybody. And you're stealing everything in his house.
I'm a man of science. Fists
oh,
his dollars.
Look at it. The antique figure of the Viracolacos. They call the creature the hunt for the Viracolacos. Oh, vampire hunt. The hunt for the Viracolacos.
That's what they call me. I am the... Oh, Greeks.
A dead person who does not decay, who can show a vermilion complexion as long as he is gorged with flesh blood. Garlic makes him flee.
Flesh blood.
Okay.
Alright.
The origin of vampires.
Greek,
it's
apparently.
Right.
Damn it.
Name and occupation, sir. I am Darius.
My name is Darius, and my occupation is this.
I hope you're gonna say Darius again.
I mean that too.
Dorothea is one of the.
I feel like for these parts, they could have just gone with the Kingdom Hearts 2 lip flaps.
To save on budget.
Yeah.
Do you have any family?
I know he has family.
Children or grandchildren? Who knows? I have abandoned my people for so long; they might as well be dead. As dead as I am for them, I suppose.
Speaking as the unliving dead, that's very offensive to me.
Don't be embarrassed, sir. If you must know, my own father disappeared many years ago, and I forgave him. It's quite awkward to talk about our families like this, but thank you, Dr. Reid. I appreciate your trust.
Why was Reid on another line?
This I was just about to say, why did they abbreviate doctor if he was just going
to
call him just that?
Didn't think of returning
okay.
to your country.
Thank you, doctor.
No.
Reid.
Pause to remember his name.
To my sons and daughters. I'm an old, dying man. Only has memories of better times to cherish.
Tell me about your political past.
I know you fought for your country when it was occupied, Darius. Tell me more about it.
I forgot that you knew that, so I thought you were just kind
of
like, tell me of your
politics. Tell me about politics. I think I'm going to find her because I know where she is, but I was trying to find some cool stuff in here first. Oh, I can unlock this door now.
The door has been unlocked.
But let's not.
I wonder if she's here. in the Dorothy Crane Dispensary. Don't mind me.
Now let's look
just
somewhere else.
Your stuff.
Hey, these guys are actually alive.
Good for her.
That's how I ask for a drink.
Oh, and would you like a drink?
Thirsty!
That meal can come with a combo with a drink.
Thirsty! Brendan's like making some tea in the kitchen and I just like wander in. Thirsty!
I need help.
I'm help. Ooh, girl, you do need help.
What do we have here, nurse?
Patient Razvan Vasily. High fever running on 3 days. Complaints of dizziness.
Why does he have a mask?
Head pain,
yeah,
diagnosed with influenza.
Treatment?
Aspirin and salicin for the fever and discomfort. Liquids for dehydration, but he's having trouble keeping even water down.
Thank you, nurse. Anything else I should know?
He did lose consciousness this morning, but he's never had convulsions like these.
He's not convulsing, he's choking. He's not getting any air. Scalpel, hand me that scalpel.
Oh, he doesn't have any,
what can I do, doctor?
Any sort of pain stuff. That's a good question.
It's too dangerous to operate with these convulsions. Sedative, nurse. Do we have any anesthetics?
Whiskey?
I'm sorry, doctor. None at all.
Punch him in the head. Use the smashing bag or gently.
Thank you.
Well, he's taking that like a champ.
Also, because again, because we were playing Detroit, I was expecting a quick time.
Tube will do,
yeah, me too.
I'm gonna cut a passage for air through the neck.
Yes, doctor.
Like, waggle your Xbox controller, press X, and then down,
he's
quarter circle.
Again, but he's coughing up blood.
Yeah.
Internal hemorrhaging. I need to make another
also,
incision into the chest.
Also, I want to believe they're doing this because people
prepare
would be squeamish.
Tube.
But
like they're doing it so they don't have to.
Yeah, they 100% are.
Septic environment.
Okay, so all these are pretty much, do you want to be nicer?
What do you suggest we do?
Mean doctor.
I have no idea. I'm not the doctor.
Time is of the essence. We need to perform a thoracic drain.
Yes, doctor.
I like how we have, like, the heart rate machine beep. It's like
still
music,
bleeding,
even
doctor.
Yeah.
Exist. I'm losing
I don't think at this point, even.
The drain must have
how else would we know it's
arteries.
Serious?
It's true.
That's too much
you gotta
blood.
Flip the switch from maudlin, from comedy back to
are you
all
right, doctor?
I can't control it!
I don't know, Dark Phoenix in an open ear.
I must first suture the artery. Find the wound.
Maybe I should have sent her away.
The source of the blood.
Needle and thread, doctor.
Maybe I'll just start licking and...
Yeah...
The stitches are holding.
I'm hoping that decision
how's
doesn't
he
come
going?
Back to
him.
Bite me.
He's dying, doctor.
Cardiac massage, now.
Cardiac? What? Are you making this up as you go along?
I don't know if that's a case of somehow you're supposed to know.
I am not a doctor. It feels like I was supposed to walk in on some medical conference earlier and hear how to do this correctly.
He's gone, doctor.
Nurse, we did everything we could.
Truly? Everything you could? Is that how you'll report this in your log? Is this how the war went? Piling up one poor corpse beside the next?
This was not an influenza-induced seizure. I've never seen symptoms like these on the continent.
Neither have I, but the previous symptoms leading up to this attack were the same, indistinguishable from the epidemic.
No, there was something more vile in these reactions, something...
Vampyr
primitive.
Flu.
There have been numerous reports of mental breakdowns caused by the fever that accompanies the flu itself, Doctor.
Yes, but... I'd best take some samples
and,
of the blood for analysis.
Better give a little taste to
you. A little extra. Really get in there.
I'm surprised with her back turn you didn't immediately just suck.
Yeah, like this is a pretty good exam or pretty good time to be doing that.
Yeah. Get up, get down with the sickness, you must not get up, get